After having their five-game winning streak broken by the Broncos in Round 6, the Warriors did some streak snapping of their own with last week's defeat of the previously unbeaten Dragons. That they won without Shaun Johnson and Solomone Kata only made their performance even more impressive. The pair is hoping to be back this week for the annual Anzac Day showdown with the Storm, who have won the previous two clashes 20-14, 2017, and 42-0, 2016. Melbourne seemed to be finding form after a so-so start to the season, winning their past two games against Newcastle and Brisbane in style. Billy Slater is in form, while Cam Munster continues to emerge as one of the NRL's best young players. The Warriors out-hustled the Dragons last week, but they won't be able to sneak up on the reigning premiers. Melbourne Storm v New Zealand Warriors, 7 p.m. Wednesday at AAMI Park. Key matchup: Isaac Luke was one of the NRL's leading hookers during the 9 years he was with Souths. He seemed to lose some of his enthusiasm and love for the game in his first 2 years with the Warriors, but the man nicknamed Bully has rediscovered the passion and confidence that make him such a fun player to watch. Luke stole the show with an outstanding performance in his team's defeat of the Dragons and will give his side a good chance of conquering Melbourne if he can outplay the brilliant Cameron Smith. For the Warriors to win, simplistic as it seems, the Warriors need a well-prepared game plan they believe in, and they also need the discipline to stick with it for 80 minutes. They got it right last week against the Dragons and will need an equally committed effort against the defending champs. For the Storm to win, it takes a lot to intimidate the Storm, and even then it doesn't guarantee a victory. If Smith ensures his teammates are ready for the Warriors' early onslaught, the Storm should be too clever and classy over the 80 minutes, especially with Munster in such sparkling form. Warriors stat attack: winger David Fusichua is the NRL's leading try scorer, 8. The Warriors have racked up the most offloads of any team, 105, but also the most missed tackles, 269. They have 4 40-20th kicks as a team, 3 more than their nearest rivals. Storm stat attack: it may come as a surprise that Melbourne have more handling errors, 34, than any other team. Most of those occurred in the first month or so when the Storm were struggling. Coach Craig Bellamy would be happy his team reduced their error rate in the past two games. And another thing, there's nothing like an Anzac Day game to stir up feelings of national pride and respect for those who fought for our freedom long before most of us were born. No matter how many times you hear the last post this week, take a moment to listen and think. Head-to-head, played 40, Storm 22 wins, Warriors 16 wins, 2 draw matches at venue, played 8, Storm 5 wins, Warriors 3 wins. 2017 results: Storm won 26-10 at Mount Smart Stadium in Round 2 and 20-14 at AAMI Park in Round 8. Points per game: Storm 23.1, Warriors 23.1 points conceded per game, Storm 14.4, Warriors